Shovel Knight Pocket Dungeon is a one-of-a-kind puzzle-adventure game in which players take on the role of the mysterious Puzzle Knight, battling opponents, obtaining new gear, and confronting both familiar and unknown bosses. The game has a unique hybrid gameplay mechanic that allows players to strategically gather enemies for deadly chain strikes. In addition, players may recover their health by collecting keys, power-ups, and potions. Over 10 renowned characters from the Shovel Knight world have unique abilities and playstyles. The game has adventure mode, competitive versus mode, and daily challenges. The terrible tyrant once dominated the land, leaving behind a legacy of terror and stories. The undying, sentenced to endless existence, are the only survivors of his reign. To defeat the undying and save the planet, players must travel across several environments, scavenging and crafting greater weapons and gear. Key elements include variable playstyles, skill-based combat, arsenal expansion, world exploration, and secret discovery. Players may use badges to personalize their characters, fight in skill-based battles, and manufacture over 200 weapons and armor parts. Banner of the Maid is a turn-based strategy game set in the late 18th and early 19th centuries with a concentration on the French Revolution. This game includes more than 30 maps with a variety of battle scenarios such as cities, fields, and alpine peaks. Players can help their leaders increase their abilities and tactical knowledge by employing distinctive terrain characteristics, strategic places, unique occurrences, and environmental changes. The game also offers specialized support for units, allowing them to gain an advantage in combat. Set off on an exciting worldwide journey with your trusted octopus buddy, using its special powers to gather the dispersed cogs. As you travel across various environments, interact with colorful characters, and solve complicated puzzles, explore perilous dungeons and face powerful foes that hide inside. To obtain an advantage, leverage the power of diverse items and their unique characteristics. In this intriguing collectathon that pays homage to the renowned genre of 3D platformers, you may reclaim missing cogs, rebuild the majestic Great Elevator, and reveal thrilling new stages. Kindred Aerospace, the fourth-ranked interstellar space exploration firm, has invited the Pioneer Program, its newest member, to evaluate the viability of Planet Airy 26 for human life, cooperative exploration, discovering and recording the unique flora and fauna of Airy 26 and employing cutting-edge technologies such as a laser pistol, rocket booster pack, and 3D printer are among the mission goals. The goal also entails navigating through isolation or mystery, unearthing new mysteries. The mission is intended to be exhilarating and hard, with no room for error. A mystery bounty hunter appears on the scene. His goal is to catch troublemakers and scoundrels and transfer them to the safety of civilized communities for punishment. He stands tall and has a moody countenance. Stranger, unknowing to others, is hiding a secret that threatens his entire survival. To survive, he must undergo an expensive surgical operation. Determined to raise the cash, Stranger grudgingly accepts the most difficult prize yet provided by the strong owner of the Mongo River. Little does he realize that this decision will send him down an unforeseen route. Super Crush KO is a fast-paced brawler game set in a future city. Players must negotiate deadly robots, save their kitten, and keep civilization safe from an AI apocalypse. The game has lightning-fast gameplay that blends run-and-gun action with violent beat-em-up fighting. To sustain momentum, players can use strong moves like as ground smashes, aerial assaults, and super beams. The Bright World finds inspiration in metropolitan cityscapes and pastel skylines. The game offers an adrenaline-fueled experience with quick reactions and strategic combat abilities. Portal Knight is a real-time cooperative 3D sandbox action RPG in which players may improve their character, build legendary weapons, and destroy adversaries. Players may select from several character classes such as Warrior, Ranger, and Wizard, participate in tactical warfare, and defeat epic boss battles. They may visit randomly generated islands and interact with the residents to complete tasks and recruit them to their cause. Players may test their building skills on their own island, build incredible structures in creative mode, harvest resources from lands, and build their own home out of diverse materials and furniture. Terraria is a one-of-a-kind adventure game with over 5,000 objects, 25 NPCs, and 400 foes. Town slimes, essential equipment like shell phone and terraformer, new build tools like rubble maker and hand of creation, and new blocks and decorations like reef blocks and ancient bricks are all part of the most recent content release. Don't dig up! Get fixed, boy, and no traps are among the new world seeds. Inventory enhancements, numerical health meters, monster modifications, and a melee redesign are among the changes. Terraria is a one-of-a-kind combination of classic action games and sandbox-style innovation. In Dungeons 3 Nintendo Switch Edition, players must create an astonishing subterranean dungeon and gather a scary army of monsters such as orcs, succubi, and zombies. The game is accessible in both docked and portable modes. Under new leadership, players must steer the combined forces of evil, led by the malicious Empress Thalia, to triumphant victory. The game includes 20 difficult missions and about 20 hours of gameplay. Players may also enjoy a variety of skirmish settings, as well as a swarm of monsters and creatures with distinct skills. Shovel Knight Treasure Trove is an all-new installment of the popular action-adventure game franchise, replete with gameplay, iconic characters, and an 8-bit throwback design. Players take on the role of Shovel Knight, wielder of the Shovel Blade, on a mission to find his long-lost love. There are four other games in the game: Plague Knight, Spectre Knight, and King Knight. A cooperative campaign, full-featured challenge modes, and a body swap option are all included in the game. The game has endearing characters, well-balanced gameplay, and a light narrative touch. Abe, a Mudokon chosen by the whimsical hand of destiny, was a top-tier floor waxer at Rupture Farms. However, his life took an unexpected turn when he was thrown into an exciting adventure. In the middle of night, Abe overheard a conversation between his employer, Moluk the Glutcon, and found a nefarious scheme to turn him and his fellow Mudokons into tasty delicacies, all in a desperate bid to save Moluk's faltering meatpacking enterprise. Will Abe be able to change the fate of thousands by rescuing the Mudokons?
It's not far from me.
Set out on a dangerous journey to free the cursed city of Grant from the deadly Mephistian cultist's grasp, join forces with the Resistance to clear the streets of the terrible fog that is driving the population insane. Discover Mephisto's dark history and use the power of physical alchemy to destroy your opponents. Grant's fate is in your hands as you learn 15 playable classes and go on a personalized quest. Will you face the challenge and become the ultimate liberator? Stranger, the people of Grant look forward to your brave leadership.
Exactly what we need to liberate this city.
Quest of Dungeons is a turn-based dungeon crawler with 16-bit graphics. Players must overcome the terrifying Dark Lord, who has stolen all of the world's light. They can be a warrior, wizard, assassin, or shaman, and they must navigate dangerous dungeons, combat powerful adversaries, and collect important loot. The game's generative design ensures that no two playthroughs are the same, providing limitless possibilities and difficulties. Players may expect boss encounters, objectives, and varying difficulty levels. The game is intriguing, and each move and decision will influence your fate. What the Golf is a humor game that includes riddles, challenges, and shocks. Sporty sports. It's snow time! A whole new world, and hundreds of more confusing levels, including toasters. Hot dogs, office chairs, and other strange things are among the 500 inventive levels in the game. Players may return every day to try out new courses and earn rewards. Players can also join a couch party of two, where they can tee off into a funny, anarchic environment. The game is free to play and has interesting monthly events planned. Quest Hunter is an action-packed RPG game in which players can pick their own route through a thrilling story. Players discover riches, mysteries, and riddles while arming their characters with formidable equipment. Quest Hunter provides a varied gaming experience with the option to play solo or with others. The game has a wide variety of weapons, armor, and artifacts, allowing players to customize their armory to fit their playstyle. They face battle against terrifying beasts and clever bosses, collecting treasures of victory. Thanks everyone for watching. If you liked any one of these games, give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Hope to see you on the next one. And stay awesome!